Hello children, today I will introduce you number 4. Number 4. See here, this is number 4. Number 4. Now I will show you how to write number 4. Look here children. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line, 4. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line, 4. In your notebook, you have to write in this box, okay? Like this. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line, 4. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line, 4. Okay? Take your course book. Open page number 39. See your children. Number 4. How many books are there? There are 4 books. Let's count. Come on. 1, 2, 3 and 4. A table has 4 legs. Table has 4 legs. Okay children, some pictures on this board. While pasting, we will count all the objects. Okay children. 1,
4. A table has 4 legs. 4 books. Let's practice. Take the box with 4 objects.